Welcome to our Python tutorial. Today we will learn to upload images to Google Colab using Python. Then we will resize those images and convert them to Base64 format to use them in Power BI visuals. Open a new notebook in Google Colab. Let's rename this notebook and save it. These are the images that we are going to use in our next tutorial in Power BI in Base64 format. In this tutorial, we will resize these images and convert them into Base64 format using Python language. First, import the files library to upload files from your computer to the Google Colab. Now, use the files library to upload the files. You can use the files.upload command to upload files. Files uploaded this way are placed in the content folder here. Click on the Run button to execute the code. Choose files you want to upload. We will upload these 10 images, which we want to resize and convert to Base64 format. Click on the Open button and wait for the files to upload. Now, refresh the content folder to view the files there. Here are all the files that we have just uploaded. To avoid executing the upload command again, we will create a new code block. We can also clear this area to remove unnecessary information and create more space. Now we will iterate through all files. First, create a list of these files using files.keys command. Then, use the for loop to iterate through the files. To ensure that the loop is working, we can print the file names for now. This means that the loop is working properly. To resize the images, we will use the pillow imaging library. So, let's import the image from pillow library first. Now, use the image from pillow library to open the images. Use the image.open command with file name parameter. You can use the display command to display these images in your Python notebook. Here are the images. As you can see, these are large-sized images of 1280 by 720. We will resize these images to 128 by 72 instead. Create another variable named resized to store the resized image. Use the resize command to resize these images. Then, enter the dimensions which you want to resize the image to. Let's use the display command to display the resized images now. Perfect. Our images have been resized to our desired dimensions. Now we will need the I/O library to work with binary data. Create a new, in-memory file-like object, named buffered. It will be same as a file, but in memory, instead of disk. We will use it to store images, in binary format. Now, let's save the resized image to this buffered variable, in PNG format. Now we need the Base64 library to convert these images from binary data to Base64 format. Let's use the Base64 library to convert the binary data stored in buffered variable into Base64 format. Use the Base64 encode command. Enter the buffered variable here, to retrieve data from the buffer. Use the decode command, to decode the data, into Base64 text-based format. Use the print command, to print the Base64 data. And here is our Base64 data. This is the same images, but in the text format. Let's print the images in Base64 format only, and copy the data. Disable the file names, and resized images. Select and copy all the Base64 text now. Create a new Excel file, and open it. Open the Excel file, and create two columns. Enter the names of cars, in the first column. And in the second column, paste the Base64 text. The text should not appear in one line. Instead, it should appear before each car name. However, if it enters in one cell only, don't worry. Open the Notepad application, and paste the text there. Then, copy the text from there, and paste it again, in the Excel file. Now it should appear before each car name. Finally, create another column, and add image type Base64, before each text in second column. Apply this to all rows, and save the file. Open the Power BI desktop application, and click on the Excel workbook button. Open the Excel file you just created. In the Navigator window, select the Sheet 1. If column names are not loaded properly, click on the Transform Data button. Click on the Use First Row as Headers, and apply and close the Power Query Editor. When the data is loaded, go to the table view. Select the last column, with the Base64 image type. From the data category, select image URL. Now, go back to the report view. Add a matrix visual to the page. Place it on the entire page. Add the name field, to the columns area. These are the names of the cars from Excel file. Adding the photo column, displays the Base64 text. However, the Base64 column, displays the images of cars. Congratulations, you have learned to create Base64 images using Python, and use them in Power BI visuals. In the next tutorial, we will create a Power BI dashboard, based on these images. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more insightful tutorials and updates.